We have new information this afternoon on the arrests of three men in a Lancaster County homicide. News 8 Lancaster reporter Katelyn Smith is live at the county prison with more on that. Katelyn.
Susan, all three men are now here at the county prison, and the county district attorney says they could face the death penalty for killing 62-year-old Douglas Herr in the overnight hours of August 17th and August 18th. Police arrested 26-year-old Stephen Harmer, 24-year-old Cody Wonder, who they say got shot in the leg by the victim during the robbery, and his brother, 22-year-old Kyle Wonder. Police say he's the one who shot Douglas Herr in the head with a shotgun. Court papers show he told someone, quote, "Of course I'm going to shoot the guy. He shot my brother." Court papers also show Steve Harmer had talked about stealing from this home on the 1200 block of Furnace Road for months. He knew Douglas Herr had received a large settlement after his wife died 3 years ago. Investigators say after shooting her, the three stole $200,000 from a safe and pills from his home. Tips from people investigators say the three told about the crime helped them arrest the trio yesterday.
It was tense. You know, it's always tense for us when we've made the decision to arrest, to go out and get them for any one individual. But when you have three, we were really afraid, and there was probably 7 hours difference between all three of them getting arrested. We were really concerned that word would leak out.
Police say they had no problems, though, and as we mentioned, all three are now here in the Lancaster County Prison. The investigation, though, continues into how Stephen Harmer knew that there was money in this home in the first place and if there was anyone else involved. Susan?
Yeah, all right, very curious. Thank you. Thanks, Katelyn.